Biko twangiye kugaruka kugira ngo tukwifurize ibyo nawe twifuriza kuri uyu mugoroba uyu munsi rero tukaba duhuye n'amakuru ababaje nyuma yuko Vincent Karega yangiwe kuba ambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda mu bwami bw'Ababiligi. Iki kikaba ari icyemezo cyafashwe aho rero uyu Vincent Karega yangiwe kubaha umwambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda mu gihugu cy'Ububiligi. Ni mu gihe nomination cyangwa se ishyirwaho rya Karega ryari ryatangajwe mu kwa gatatu 2023 nyuma yuko yaravuye muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Kugeza ubu akaba yari yasabwe kuba yajya nyine mu Bubiligi kugira ngo abe yasimbura undi wari usanzwe uriyo witwa Sebashongore wari wamaze kuva kuri uwo mwanya. Ni mu gihe rero nyuma yuko hamaze kubaho suspension nyuma y'amezi ane haje kugaragara rero yuko babyanze yuko yaba ambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda mu gihugu cy'Ububiligi. Bakaba banze kwakira accreditation y'uyu umugabo. Ni mu gihe amakuru akomeje kugenda asakazwa na kimwe mu binyamakuru bisanzwe by'igikomwa n'ubutegetsi bw'igihugu cy'u Rwanda aricyo cya Jambo News cyamaze gutangaza yuko ngo atemerewe ni mu gihugu Bubiligi. Bwanze rero kwemera accreditation ya Vincent Karega. Iki cyemezo kikaba kije gishingiye ku bibazo bikomeje kugaragara hagati ya diplomasi muri ibihugu bibiri kuva ku munsi habagaho kutumvikana ku ifungwa rya Rusesabagina. Hakomeje kugaragara kandi rero n'ingufu z'abasanzwe bari diaspora y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda bari mu bwami bw'Ububiligi hamwe na diaspora y'abakongore bafatanyije, aho izi organisation nyinshi zitandukanye zisanzwe zishyigikira uburenganzira bwa muntu na promosiyo cyangwa se gushyigikira demokarasi mu gihugu cy'Ababiligi basohoye iletere ku 9 z'ukwezi kwa 4 2023. Bandikira rero iletere ministeri ya affaires étrangères y'igihugu cy'Ububiligi kugira ngo bisobanure banasobanura neza muri detaye ibibazo bijyanye ngo na hanini n'impungenge bafite n'ibyago byabageraho mu gihe Vincent Karega yaba yemerewe kuba ambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda mu gihugu cy'Ububiligi. Bakaba rero baratanze umucyo cyane cyane ngo kubyo Vincent Karega yakoze ari muri Afrika y'Epfo akiri ambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda muri Afrika y'Epfo, ndetse n'ibyabaye ubwo yari ambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, aho yarezwe ngo gukurikirana no guhiga bukware abopoza b'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Ambasaderi Vincent Karega akaba yari rukanwe muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu kwezi kwa 12 kwa 2022, ndetse akaza ngo guhita atashywa. Iki cyari igihe umutwa wa M23 wari umaze gufata igice cya Rucuru ndetse na Kiwanja. Icyo gihe guverinoma ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ikaba yarahise yibona ngo kuza kw'amatrupe menshi y'igisirikare ngo cy'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ku butaka bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Iyi situation ikaba yaratumye habaho pression ikomeye hagati ngo ya societe civile y'Abanyekongo ndetse ngo n'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Diplomasi ikaza kugenda iba nabi cyane, ndetse ariko icyo gihe igihugu cy'u Rwanda kikaba cyaragiye gihakana cyeruye ibyo cyagendaga kiregwa na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Twitter ya ambasaderi Karega ikaba yaragiye igaragaza byinshi, ndetse hakaba harabaye accusations zitandukanye, aho habayeho kudenonsa ibyaha bigiye bitandukana, ariko Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ikaza kurangira imwirukanye. Yigeze kumvikana rero asa ngo nushinyagurira abakongore ku bwicanyi bwabereye muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu 1998, aho yari ari kuvuga ku butabera. Rero uyu Karega akaba yarakoze declaration asa n'uwamagana ngo ibyavuye ahanini ngo muri declaration yari yakozwe na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bikaza gutuma agaragara nk'umurevisioniste w'ubwicanyi bwakorewe abakongore n'abanyarwanda ku butaka bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Nyuma mbere yo kuba ambasaderi rero muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, Karega akaba yari ari kuri uwo mwanya muri ho komiseri y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda muri Afrika y'Epfo. Akaba rero muri manda yari bwo Patrick Karegeya yaje kunigirwa muri hoteli uyu tubibutse uko yari chef walanse nyuma mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda akaba yarishwe rero ubwo Vincent Karega yari ari muri Afrika ipfu nk'ambasaderi kandi bikaza kugaragara yuko ngo nabantu ngo bamwishe ambasaderi hari uko yari ibiziho ku itariki ya 12 z'ukwezi kwa gatatu 2014 nyuma yuko hagaragaye ukundi kugerageza kwicira muri Afrika yepfo uwundi mwopoza rero haje kubaho ko ubuyobozi bwa Afrika yepfo bahise bwirukana abamambure benshi ba ikipe y'abadiplomate ya Vincent Karega ndetse bakaza hano gutanga warning ikomeye cyane ku buyobozi bw'igihugu cy'u Rwanda bakavuga bati twebwe guverinoma ya Afurika y'Epfo dushaka kohereza avertisoma ikomeye kuwa ari we wese mu isi yose uzashaka uko ariko kose gukoresha igihugu cyacu mu nyungu ze bwite kandi zitubahirije amategeko akaba rero ibi byose byaragiye biba amafishiye controversé kuri Karega ndetse bikaza gutuma aba numwe mu badiplomate ufite kritike nyinshi cyane cyane muri communauté y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda iba hanze mu bihugu ibyo ari byo byose yaba agezemo agiye kubibera ambasaderi kugeza ubu rero accreditation za Vincent Karega zikaba zikomeje kugenda azangwa nkuko ho bikomeje kugenda bitangazwa nanone n'igihugu cy'Ububiligi hakaba harabayeho nanone ubufasha bw'igihugu cya Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo mu iyangwa ry'iyi accreditation igihugu cy'Ububiligi kikaba rero cyaravuze yuko cyahisemo Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo kubijyanye na sio iri hagati ya Kinshasa na Kigali aho hakomeje kugaragara nanone kugaruka kumutwa wa M23 aho hakomeje kugenda ngo uterwe inkunga ngo n'igihugu cy'u Rwanda nkuko abakongori babivuga ngo bigatuma habaho encryption nyinshi cyane z'igisirikare cy'u Rwanda kuri territoire ya Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo bikomeje kugenda byangiza umubano w'ibihugu byombi ta y'Ububiligi rero ikaba yaragiye igira uruhare mu gufata sanctions zitandukanye aho bikomeje kugaragara yuko n'inama yo gufata izindi ubu irimo hakaba haragiye hagaragara ama discussions menshi atandukanye cyane cyane kubijyanye no kubaha mobilizwa amafaranga y'abanya Europe kugira ngo habeho kuramforusana none brigade ya 31 ishinzwe reaction rapide muri Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo ibi bikaba byararakaje urundi ruhande ndetse bikaba bikomeje no kugaragara ko ari favori igihugu cy'Ububiligi gikomeje guha Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo bikomeje kugenda bitanga explication claire kuri position y'igihugu cy'Ububiligi kubijyanye na conflit ziri mu gihugu cya Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo rero ibi bikaba bikomeje kugenda bigaragaza nanone declaration zitandukanye zigenda ziha agaciro umubano w'igihugu cya Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo n'Ububiligi n'uburyo gikomeje kugenda kigaragaza iterambere ni mu gihe muri decisions zafashwe n'ugami bw'igihugu cy'Ububiligi ugahisemo rero ngo guhagarika accreditation cyangwa se kwemerwa ku ambasaderi bwa Vincent Karega nka ambasaderi w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda bikomeje kugenda bigaragaza ibikomeje kugenda byangiza umubano ndetse w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ndetse ni yarwo bikaba bibabaje kuba umwe mu ba diplomate bamaze igihe yakwangirwa kuba accredite mu gihugu runaka kubera ibibazo ndetse na historical background cyangwa se ibyo yagiye anyuramo mu kazi kugeza ubu ngubu rero Ububiligi bukaba bukomeje kugenda busa naho ku rundi ruhande buri gufasha Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo aya makuru akaba atugezeho ndetse akaba akomeje kujyana na aferi za diplomacy hagati y'ibihugu bibiri igihugu cya Republika Demokarasi ya Kongo ndetse n'igihugu cy'Ububiligi aho hakomeje kugenda hibazwa ibiri bukurikireho nyuma yuko accreditation y'uyu mugabo yanzwe kugeza ubu ngubu Karega ntago yari yitaba ariko isaha yari yose ni yitaba turaza kukumenyesha icyo bivugaho ndetse turaza no kuba twabaza mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda bimwe mu binyamakuru icyo bitekerezaho mu gihe biraba byabyanditseho komeza ukurikirana VQuick turagaruka mu kandi tukumenyesha n'ibindi
turongera tugushimire wewe umukunzi wa VQuick rero nyuma ya ryatangazo twabasomeye umunsi wejo ndetse ni nayo inkuru rwose iheruka guverinoma y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ikaba yihanangirije Republika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo Guverinoma y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda rero yanangirije ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo nyuma y'itangazo iheruka gusohora ngo u Rwanda rwafashe nk'urwitwazo ngo rugo gushoza intambara ku gihugu cy'u Rwanda kwa gatatu rero tariki ya 19 gisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo cyasohoye itangazo rishinja igihugu cy'u Rwanda kuba mu myiteguro yo kohereza ingabo zarwo ku butaka bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ni itangazo ryashyizweho umukono n'umuvugizi wa FARDC General Major Sylvain Kengesongea. Rero kugeza ubu ngubu FARDC ikaba yarasohoye itangazo isa n'itangaza intambara, ivuga yuko ifite amakuru ashingiye ku itangazo yavuze yuko ryasohowe na leta y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda ku itariki ya 18 Nyakanga 2023, rivuga yuko rwiteguye kohereza ingabo za RDF ku butaka bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu rwego rwo guhashya umutwe wa FDLR. Itangazo rero ryayo rivuga yuko abayobozi b'igihugu cy'u Rwanda bavuga yuko iryo yoherezwa ry'ingabo rizasobanurwa nk'igitero kigamije ngo guhashya FDLR. Foka Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yunzemo yuko mu gihe u Rwanda rwaba rwohereje ingabo zarwo ku butaka bwayo byeruye ingabo zayo zifite uburenganzira bwo kwirwanaho mu buryo bukomeye. Guverinoma y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda rero mu itangazo yarayisohoye yatangaje yuko nta tangazo iryo ari ryo ryose rivuga ko iteganya kohereza ingabo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yigeze isohora. Yavuze yuko ibyakozwe n'igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ari urwitwazo rwo gushaka gushoza intambara no gushakisha impamvu zo kugaba ibitero ku butaka bw'igihugu cy'u Rwanda, ngo ari nako ikomeza ngo guha intwaro, gutera inkunga ndetse no gukorana n'umutwe wa FDLR wasize ngo ukoze jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda mu mwaka w'1994. U Rwanda nyuma yo kwihanangiriza Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo rukaba rwunzemo ruti nk'uko byakomeje gushimangirwa, u Rwanda ruzakomeza ibikorwa bigamije kurinda ubusugire bwarwo ku butaka no mu kirere, kandi ruzahangana n'icyari cyo cyose cyaterwa n'intambara mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Kuri ubu hashize umwaka rero ibihugu byombi bidacana uwaka ku mpamvu z'ibirego ibihugu byombi bigenda bishinjanya, Kongo igashinja igihugu cy'u Rwanda guha ubufasha umutwe w'ibyihebe wa M23 umaze igihe mu mirwano n'ingabo zayo, gusa u Rwanda narwo rukayishinja guha ubufasha umutwe w'abanyarwanda wa FDL. Igisirikare cy'u Rwanda kikaba giheruka gutangaza yuko uyu mutwe umaze igihe mu myiteguro yo kugaba ibitero ngo mu karere ka Rubavu. Ni amakuru yemejwe n'umuyobozi w'ingabo z'igihugu cy'u Rwanda mu turere twa Rubavu, Nyabihu ndetse na Rutsiro, Lieutenant Colonel Ryarasa William, ubwo mu cyumweru gishize yari mu nama mpuzabikorwa yahuje abayobozi b'inzego zitandukanye mu karere ka Rubavu ndetse n'abahagarariye ibyiciro by'abaturage. Akaba yaravuze yuko FDLR iteganya guhungabanya umutekano w'igihugu nyuma yo kwegera imipaka y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda. Ati ku mupaka hose hagiye FDLR, ati barahari hafi y'umupaka hariya. Ati noneho wajya kugera Cyanzarwe kururiya mpaka wa Cyanzarwe bahazanye uwitwa Gaston ndetse ngoho akaba azwi ku izina rya Yamuremye, ariko gahunda zabo ngo nta nubwo ari ukurasa gusa, ahubwo bagize amahirwe ngo babona nuko bica abaturage. Lieutenant Colonel Ryarasa akaba yaravuze yuko muri gahunda FDLR irimo gukora ngo harimo guteza na za grenade mu mujyi wa Gisenyi, ibyatumye asaba abaturage kuba maso. Ati nk'uko navuze FDLR hano, ariko noneho bari banafite na gahunda yo gutera amagrenade muri uyu mujyi. Ati na ndetse batubwira yuko zamaze no kwinjira, ngo birashoboka ngo kuko hari inzira nyinshi zishobora kwinjiramo, ngo ya mbere ni iya forode. Za kwinjira rero muri forode icyo gihe rero no kuba maso. FDLR nayo yemeje yuko imaze ngo igiye ifite ngo gahunda nyinshi zitandukanye, ngo biciye rero mu muvugizi wayo nk'uko bivugwa ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zitandukanye ndetse no bitangazamakuru byo mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda ngo iyo gutera u Rwanda umuvugizi wa guverinoma y'igihugu cy'u Rwanda Yolande Makoro akaba aheruka gutangaza yuko ingabo z'igihugu cy'u Rwanda zimaze igihe ziryamiye amajanja ku mipaka itandukanye cyane cyane umupaka u Rwanda ruhanaho na Repubulika Demokarasi ya Kongo mu rwego rwo kurinda yuko hari icyaturuka hakurya ngo kigahungabanya umutekano w'igihugu. Komeza ukurikirane VQuick turakunda.